That'll do, Steve. That'll do.
Driving van, Bosch gets bare weird about it.
Ah, fuck, what's he doing up?
He tells his mum everything. There's no man code, do you know what I mean? There should be a man code. If I want to watch pornos, let me, don't tell your mum. If I want to drive the moped, let me, don't tell your mum. Them ones. Little snake.
Here you are, Craig. Made you a breakfast.
Yeah, and a ketchup. He's a man of hidden talents,
yeah,
isn't
just
he?
Put it there. Oh.
I'm not hiding anything, so just making sure that big man gets a decent breakfast, like.
What time did you get in last night? I heard you creeping about like a pervert in the middle of the night.
About two?
More like four.
Yeah, maybe it was four, actually. Thank you, Craig.
So are you trying to work out a man code, Craig?
Yeah, but it's a bit weird because it's not like a mate man code. So I'm just trying to pally it up until we're proper connected. And then I'll bring the code in. Be good, Craig. Catch you later. Repping it. Yeah. Fantasy. Yeah. Feet. Yeah. Decoy. Decoy.
I drove you there.
Yeah, but just stay here then. Don't try and overrule everything, can't you? Right, so obviously today's a very special day.
Yeah.
It is the day of the live caller competition.
Competition. Yeah.
So I've got everyone here today, basically. To come up with a question that one of our number one fans would be able to answer. Like, someone that's worthy of it, you know what I mean? Not just trying to get a bit of free perfume and that.
Yeah, exactly.
So, everyone needs to think, yeah? Let's think of a question. Stephen? You all right?
Fucking hell, it's a bear people.
Yeah, Kurupt FM is so popular. Like, if you go anywhere in this area, then there's a few places that play it. Like, there's a cafe down there that sometimes when I pop in there, they're playing Kurupt, and I think he's just out there and everyone's listening to his voice. Like, it's amazing. So, yeah, it's very, very big in Brentford area.
We should probably base it around someone on the station. Mm. I don't know, maybe one of the main ones or something like that. What do you lot think? Who's one of the main ones on the... Just trying to think, do we do that?
Probably you.
Huh? Probably me. Yeah, that could work, couldn't it?
Well, if we did a thing here, how do crop circles get formed?
No, just come on.
That is interesting.
Decoy had something.
Yeah, that's probably
I don't even know.
Yeah, I mean, we've always done competitions, really. Yeah. Like, it's part of the whole sort of pirate radio culture, do you know what I mean?
It's a standard thing.
It's like our way of giving back something to the fans, you know what I mean? Like, that's why. But this time, we've got a special little surprise in store for him.
Yeah, we normally give him like £5 phone credit and that, but this time they're getting designer perfume.
Yeah, well, so. That's what they think anyway, isn't it?
Oh, are they not getting the perfume?
No, they are, but got an extra little twist this time.
Yeah, me and Grindr are going to surprise them.
Don't say it when I've...
Because there's a video, on YouTube where the cross, what's it called, Roswell, where the thing landed, crashed down, and they had a dead one that actually did an autopsy on it.
Right,
and it's
we
all
just,
there, like,
can
it's
we
all
just
proof.
Focus now, yeah? Focus on the question.
What about what was Grindr's old MC name?
That's, I don't know, could that...
Is that...
Do you think anyone would know that, or...?
Do I think everyone... Of course they'd know it. Everyone knows who I am. Just don't... If anything, it's too easy, mate.
I can think of a harder one.
Don't just... Stop getting in his head, all right? Because you're making it all about you again when it's actually about giving something back to one of the fans, all right?
Here we go. This is the prize that I've kindly donated. It is a Sean Paul Cartier World Exclusive. Only available from Chobody's Worldwide Internet Cabin Cafe. They started to go a bit stagnant, so I thought, why the shift of this? Oh,
Here we go. What every man needs, a bloody good woman. Listen. Aldona, I missed you. Big day today for Aldona. Her brother's coming over from Poland. And she's doing a bit of cleaning. She does the clean like this for me.
Watching your media.
Oh, I forgive you. Very good, very good.
What's it like on competition days?
It's tiring and you got to put in a lot of energy and also you're blazing all day, so
Kevin,
don't want to get that headache. Huh?
I could have sworn that moped was facing the other way yesterday.
Yeah? Really?
No one's been using it, have they?
No.
Sure?
Oh, yeah. Because I must have moved it because the sunlight's hitting one side and so the colour was fading, so I turned it round so it's even. Forgot about that.
Do remember our little deal, though, don't you?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Can you tell these lot about it?
Yeah, man's on a driving ban right now, so I can't really drive the moped, like.
And?
And we got a deal where I can't drive the moped.
And
if I do drive the ped, then I've got to pick up all the hard tissues from under Craig's bed.
I don't even want to think about how many there must be under that bed right now. Probably like paper mache.
What? Nothing, mate. You just eat your ham.
Yeah.
Take it up with you.
Get your strength up, love.
Do you enjoy spending time with the family then?
Yeah, At first, I like just coming to see Roche, just checking every now and then, do you know what I mean? No strings attached, simple. But then I met the little man, and it all changed. I felt passion.
And do you like older women?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I get wherever I can, to be honest with you, and it's just so happened that Roche liked man, so I just went true on it.
What?
Next train to arrive on platform 1.
He should be coming now.
I'm sorry, dude.
Is that him? No, that's some black woman. That's not him.
Dalek!
That's him. That's nice. They're really affectionate, you know, that's the thing. How are you doing? You alright?
No, I'm right. Son.
You came on train, yeah?
Train, yeah.
Yeah. All right, jump in the Merc.
Who's ready? Oh, lad.
Kurupt FM.
Yes, this one I later. Face only meets face with a ranger. If I was Jesus, I'd be mooks with a laser. I'd be mooks with a laser.
Right about now, we're running a competition, yeah? Right corners, come through.
Come
so through. The question is, what is my old MC name? So that is, what is MC Grinder's old MC name? Phone line number to get you through will be
077-00-9001-108.9.
So, to get your hands on some exclusive perfume, you know what to do.
Call us.
Don't say it, they already know it. Okay, next up we're just gonna run a little message from one of our sponsors, letting you know that if you wanna be winning yourself something tonight,
then you better get to know.
If you are one of our lucky competition winners today, you can claim your prize. An exclusive bottle of limited edition Sean Paul Gaultier perfume from Japan's worldwide internet cabbage cafe. But wait, that's not all.
Did you not hear that? Oh, it's just me on bloody radio again, isn't it? Bit of advice for you, actually, mate. I know you're fresh off the boat and that. Ladies love a disco jockey, mate.
A DJ?
Yeah, a DJ.
No, I like man in kitchen. I like when I hear you cook.
Yeah? Mm. Okay. I think I know what you want. I don't know. I'm chopping stuff. You like that, yeah?
Nice.
Did you hear that? I'm chopping. I was chopping stuff just then.
Yes.
You heard it.
Very sexy.
Yeah?
You chop more?
More? Mm. You greedy.
Czy wysłałbyś to zatem?
I'm marinating. You can't hear it, but I'm marinating.
There is moped keys. Craig! Have you seen Kevin on his moped?
Yeah, why?
When?
Last night.
Right then. What use is he to us in prison? What use is he to us? More the question.
DJ Beats, my selector, on point.
Done, though. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're listening, this is one of the famous Kurupt FM giveaways, yeah? Make sure you dial the number.
Exactly. Do not miss out.
It's a competition, yeah?
Exactly.
So, and the question is,
what is my old MC name? Everyone quiet. Be quiet. Come on, turn it down. Caller, you're live. What's your name and where'd you come from?
Ben from Isleworth.
Old Tap Ben.
Oh, big up the Isleworth man them. I see ya.
What's the question?
Well, ain't you... What is my MC name?
Which one are you,
bro? Oh, cut him off. Well, that's pointless, isn't it?
Big up all the pointless ringers, like.
But let me literate, yeah? If you call up, make sure you've got the right answer.
Call it, you're blocked.
Yeah, you're blocked, mate. Your number's blocked. You can't even get no shout-outs, no reloads, so...
We always have like a little sort of VIP party when there's something special going on at radio. We're having mocktails, aren't we, Ange? Okay. I tried to put like a bit of salt around the edge so that, you know, it'd be like a proper cocktail, but it all just sort of fell in. Used to a big night, eh? Yeah. Down it in one? Yeah, you don't have to. And a bit more sugar. Yeah, right.
I tata wszedł, a już byłem wtedy na balkonie. Pamiętasz?
No, pamiętam. No.
I wtedy on zaczął mnie gonić. I wsiadł do samochodu i jechał za mną, a ja ubiegłem wtedy.
Oj, Jezu.
I wtedy ja do tego...
Przez całą ulicę biegałem
tak,
z nim.
Tak. I wtedy uciekłem do tego lasku obok ciebie.
Oh, this is so much fun, guys. What should we do tonight? I'll tell you what. I'll get the CDs out. Have a little disco party, DJ party, what do you reckon? Huh?
Oh shit, pozbędziemy go jakoś?
He's bang on it.
Baby.
Yes, baby.
Get me more beer?
Okay, we can do that. Drinking games. I like that. Go hard or go home back to bloody Poland.
Okay, you go now.
Now? Okay, I'll do whatever you tell me to. You know I like to be bossed around.
Okay, go now or I hit you.
Okay. I like that. Treat me mean, keep me keen, keep me erect more like. It's all right, he doesn't understand. Me and Aldona like to role play, you know? She'd call me like these funny racist names and things like you dirty, gutty eating bastard and get back into the lorry that you climbed out of and stuff like that. I bloody love it, to be fair. I really like it, you know? She'd say things like, that my penis is like a really weird colour and that it's tiny and stuff like that, you know. Sexy, you know?
Maybe we should change the question.
No, we're not going to change the question until someone gets it right, and then there's no point in changing it anyway, so no. Actually, let me just one last. Let me use your phone. Let me give it a bell, see if it works. It might not be, it might be signal because of the cameras and that.
Yeah. Hello?
No. Pointless, isn't it? Actually, you know what? Whatever. Leave it.
Alona! Sweetie face! Sugar tits!
All steamed up.
They must have found my wee dance mat. Authentic Polish bears.
Absolutely pointless.
Hello and welcome to the Kurupt FM hotline. What's your name and that?
It's Joe from Brentford.
Yes, Joseph. What's the answer?
Did he used to be called MC Sniper?
Oi!
Inside the sound!
Inside the sound!
Oh, mate!
That guy is absolutely
wild! Yeah. Inside!
It's like
everyone
Rampage!
Inside's going mental, like.
It's like Rampage at Carnival,
isn't
it?
It is, mate. How you feeling, Joe, mate?
Good, yeah. Cheers, guys. Yeah.
Sounds over the moon, didn't it?
Can I get the perfume posted just because I'm working?
Sorry, mate. You can't get it posted.
You're going to have to go down to your buddy's internet
cache. We'll text you the address.
Oh, God. You're going to have such a great time.
All right, no worries. Cheers, guys.
Any final words, mate?
He's been cut off.
He's probably overexcited.
Yeah, probably smiling too much. The cheek pressed the button.
Cut off, yeah.
Big up, Joe.
That was so nerve-wracking. Like, such an amazing day for Joe, though. Aww, all lightweight. She can't party like her mum can.
Should we get a couple of beers in?
Let's get a beer in.
Whips up. Up with you, mate. Let's get a few beers. You boys up for a few beers?
Yeah.
Let's go, mate. Come on. Oh, mate, Jesus, that is.
And we're going to surprise him.
Guys, I've been sick, bro. Huh? I've been sick, bro.
We'll get him to clean up himself in the morning, since part of his morning clear-up.
Oh, that's a fucking success.
That is a fucking success, mate. Grinder. Graffiti,
well, I might even do a little headphone sign there as well.
Yeah, it looks like a penis, mate. But don't, just that. Here we go. We turned it into a K, so...
Oh, yeah.
Corrupt.
Yeah, corrupt.
It's like our logo.
Corruption.
I'll probably just wait in the murk. It's a bit warmer, isn't it?
They're obviously having some kind of dance-up tournament or something, you know? Lucky I'm not involved, but I'll probably win every round. Probably call it a night, yeah, lads. Yeah.
Quite a lot this time, yeah.
Yeah.
No, I like it, isn't it? Loads. I don't have it all sticking up and that. I'm not
no,
in a boy band.
Just make sure your head's straight.
Okay. Make sure it's all forward of the bits that...
Yeah, no, I know how to do it. I invented this one for you.
It's one of the things I like most about the job, actually, is the, if I'm honest, is the public appearances, isn't it?
Yeah. This must be, like, so exciting, like, meeting your real-life heroes in real life.
It's the... In our industry, yeah, we have to give back to the fans, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like one little moment in my life will change a fan's life forever, probably, yeah. So...
No, I don't really get jealous, because, like, I understand what it takes to be in this sort of industry. Like, I read a lot of celeb magazines. Like, obviously I'm going to have to get used to, like, girls chasing after Grindr and that kind of thing, but you just have that trust between you. And anyway, like, if anything was going on, I'd know about it because I looked for all his emails and texts.
That's perfect, that is. Yeah. Looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's really nice.
What hat should I wear with it?
Oh, no, you don't need a hat. Like, no.
I'm an MC. I need a hat, OK? Mm. Get me a hat.
There you go.
Spot on.
Yeah.
I get the jeans.
Quite nervous, actually. About to meet a fan. So, never done that before.
You're going out?
Really exciting. Huh?
Where are you going?
Just got this radio thing.
Oh.
All right, I was just wondering, what's better out of Nuts and Zoo magazine?
Nuts. More posters. Why?
Well, I was just thinking I'd get Craig a bit of afternoon reading.
Hello? They're my moped keys, yeah?
Yeah, they are.
Look, Rochelle, I'm really sorry, yeah, but I had to, like, ride it the other night. It didn't mean anything,
well,
though.
Well, it does mean something, doesn't it? It means you've broken the deal.
Is Roche the boss?
Nah, not me. I'm my own boss. I control my own chakra.
Look like you've been in a bit of trouble recently, though.
Yeah. I've been in a bit of trouble recently, but still doesn't make me not the boss of my own life. Nah, she's in charge, though, to be fair. Realistically, yeah, she's in charge.
But you know she'll be saying this.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I said it.
Right, well, I'm really sorry. And I'll do it when I get back, yeah? Right. Sweet.
Well, you might want to pick up some gloves on your way back. Stop the fresh ones from sticking to your hands.
Disappointed in you, son.
Why?
Hey, brother.
Nice, son.
Easy, boys. You ready at the fan signing, yeah?
Right.
Got his balls. He loves it. So this is our little fan day, do you know what I mean? They're going to love it, yeah?
Yeah. Shabzy.
Let me do it first.
I think he's in the van.
Shab.
Oh. Is that him?
Oh, he's asleep. Pranked him.
Shall I?
Classic prank.
I'll prank him as well.
Not ready, yeah? Where the fuck have you been? You look fucked, mate.
Yeah. I had a bit of a mental one last night in the port cabin, little party. Must have drank around 8 or 9 beers. I fell asleep in the van, but I actually did this.
Is that Adonna's brother, yeah?
Yeah.
They're a bit close, aren't they?
Hey, don't judge me, alright? If you've ever been to Poland, then you don't understand it, alright? It's different.
I
might just go help you back, actually.
You've got to catch a train, isn't it?
Oh, right,
mate.
I'm
sour, sir. Yeah. Oh, is it alright to use your van?
The van? Oh, the work?
Yeah, you take the work. Right, nice
one. Now we can burst out like a music video, like, get out of the way. Someone's getting shot. Wang!
So if you hadn't been in music, where would you be now, do you think?
It's probably in the slammer, like, you know, the street life technology, like, do you know what I mean? Like, when you're in that life street mentality, yeah, when you're raised in this, yeah, you've got either music or jail, like, do you know what I mean?
I'd probably work in Mega Bowl Feltham, because my cousin's got a little job there, so
yeah.
He'd probably hook me up with that.
Right, so basically, yeah, you're going to be standing there,
yeah,
and then all you do is simple, you just say, I ain't got the perfume, but maybe Grindr could help you out with that, yeah?
Yeah.
And I'm just like, bang, boot the door open, like, you know what I mean, yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to be mental. I'm going to love this. And they will as well, so.
You got to film fan stuff before. It's pretty, it can get a bit on top.
It started raining out here now.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Well, I'm in the van. Obviously, it ain't always about the glamorous lifestyle, do you know what I mean? But we'll probably eventually have our own merchandise, raves, aftershave line.
I am Kurupt.
That's the name of it. Yeah, we actually spoke to someone at Debenhams about it, and they said they was going to get in contact, so.
She wasn't really sure, the girl on the perfume bit. Obviously, we need to speak to people higher up.
I should have just gone around the back of the van. Just walked out, and this is a bit of a piss take now. Any sign of him, what?
Nothing yet, mate. Dead out. Hold on. I can see him now.
Don't forget the signal.
No, mate. Hello, mate.
Hello.
You all right? We were going to give you perfume, but we ran out.
What?
Yeah, we ran out. But maybe, just maybe.
Huh?
Lock the door. Fuck's face.
It's a fucking joke.
Oh, for fuck, that's not it. For fuck's sake. Ruined it. You fucked up the whole thing. That's not how it was meant to go. You've completely ruined it.
Should we go again?
Do you want to just...
Well, we can't go again. He's seen me now. Look at him. He's not even surprised. It's a waste of time now. The whole vibe's been ruined, so...
Let's do a photo. Let's do a picture.
Sure.
Steve's.
I've got a camera. Whatever. Come on. Just...
I've got to shoot off in a second because I'm just on my lunch break, so...
Yeah, well, I'm in a rush as well.
That's it.
Actually, have you got one without all the writing on it?
That's signed by us. That's the whole point.
Well, it's actually a present.
You got going there afterwards, he'll sort you out, won't
he? You don't got to say anything, because this is a joke, right? What's the point without us signing anything, like?
What about the shirt, like a footballer?
Fuck it, yeah, let's just use my shirt.
Yeah, sign the shirt, yeah?
Huh?
So we can sign his
sign shirt.
Yeah.
Just an average fan signing, you know what I mean? It's what happens, part and parcel of the business, really, isn't it?
Yeah, part and parcel.
Chill out, come on, let's go. Let's go. Smiling, yeah?
Kurupt,
Kate. Yeah. So, nice one, mate. See you later. Pop yourself off, yeah? He loved it. Did you not get that, yeah? Sign the shirt and everything. It does happen quite a lot, doesn't it? Yeah. See you later, mate.
Yeah, I got one, so.
Yeah.
See ya.
See you later, mate. Well, that was really draining, though, wasn't
it? Yeah, no, it is. Yeah. It is. You'll have to get used to it, actually. Yeah?
The way that she kind of treats me like shit, that's real, you know. I'd rather be with someone like that than be with some bloody bimbo bitch, because let's be honest, most of the girls are like that with me. They see the money, they see the moustache, they see the Gucci, the Prada, Versace and that, yeah. They're like, he's obviously got money, isn't it? Yeah, but I don't want that. I don't get that. I want a real bitch, you know. A real thug is a real bitch, and she's a real bitch. She's my bitch.
Absolutely bloody mental.
Oh my God. How did it go?
Yeah, good actually. I end up signing his shirt, so it's just standard for me, really.
What, his actual shirt?
Yeah. Got you signed as well.
What'd you get me?
Nothing, just a little Sean Paul Gaultier perfume.
What?
For free as well. Don't even worry about giving me any money.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Actual Sean Paul
Cottingham.
Oh, thank you so much.
Cool.
Oh.
Just...
Aw. It's lovely. Love you.
Yeah.
Come give me a kiss. Love you.
You too.
And Beat signed it too. That's nice.
That smells like crap.
I love putting this on the telly. Stop.